How do I recover flash drive files? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. I have a flash drive that has been working well for quite some time. Just yesterday, it refused to work. It was recognized by the computer, but when I tried opening it, I got the message that the disk needed formatting. I tried using it on another computer, but that same message appeared. I also tried autoplay, but nothing happened. When I opened the properties of the disk, the file system was indicated as raw. The data in it is very important and I need to recover it. Please advise. I hate to say it, but I believe your data is gone. I'll give you a couple of straws to grasp at, but typically when flash drives fail, they fail hard and in an unrecoverable way. Now, you did something good in that you went and tried another computer. Because sometimes the flash drive failing isn't actually the flash drive failing, right? It's the computer or the USB port or whatever that the original flash drive was plugged into. But you've eliminated that as a possibility. By trying another computer, you've basically isolated the problem to the flash drive itself. Now, the straw that I want to give you to grasp at, and it's a long shot, a very long shot, is to try to use a tool like Recova, which is essentially a data recovery tool, to see if it has the ability to see and or recover anything from that flash drive. If it can, please consider yourself extremely lucky, because like I keep saying, this is very unlikely to be recoverable. What I want you to take away from this are two very important lessons. One is, yeah, flash drives wear out. In fact, especially the portable ones, they're often cheap, and they often don't last nearly as long as you might think they do. Yes, SSDs are also flash memory, but they are typically much higher quality and last much longer, often outlasting the machine that they've been put in. But they suffer from this as well. They absolutely can wear out. The more you write to flash memory, the shorter its lifespan. And that's particularly true for thumb drives. Regardless, when they fail, they typically fail catastrophically, and all of the data is gone. Lesson number two then ought to be really, really familiar. If your data is in one and only one place, it is not backed up, and you risk losing it forever. And that's regardless of where you put your data. If it's on a hard drive, if it's on an SSD, if it's on a thumb drive, if it's in the cloud, if it's anywhere, but it's in only one place, you could lose it in an instant. So, the solution is so simple. Back it up. Make sure that you've got at least another copy, ideally a couple of copies, in a couple of different locations. Then, when, not if, but when a device fails for you, you haven't lost everything. Hope that at least helps you understand what may have happened here and gives you some ideas to protect yourself a little bit more in the future. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/3930. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.